this video, we're going to look at some of the inbuilt indicator, which license indicator, which ThinkCustom provides, which is very good. Before you're looking at custom indicators or buying any custom indicator, just make sure you look at the indicator which ThinkCustom provides. Okay. Here is a blank chart, daily time frame. I'm on a Hikanashi structure, so Hikanashi candles, right? So Hikanashi candles basically give green when it is bullish and then red when it's bearish, right? So you can clearly see how the trend is, right? So here, if you see here, the trend came down, just paused here, then went up, right? This is SPY. Okay, so now let's go here, indicator studies. Here studies. Type in MOPO. Okay. This one MOBO and then MOBO advanced. Okay, so these two indicators. Okay. Apply. You can see here, clearly see here, this indicator basically gives you buy signal and sell signal. Okay. So what I'm saying, there's a lot of confusion here, too many signals coming up and down, right? So what you need to do is edit, go here, now you just have the green and red. So you just want to watch it when it turns gray, red, then you can just take the trade to the downside. And then when it turns green or red here and then arrow mark, you can just don't take the trade to the downside. So if you want to change this color to green and red, just go here, studies. I want green. Okay, so this is red and this is green. Okay, right now it is in a uptrending. So let's look at some other stocks. Apple is a downtrending from here. Now it's just turned positive. Okay? So what I'm saying is, keep your chart. I think it's good to keep your chart clean, and then also. This way, you can basically see very clearly when to buy and when to sell. Right? So, if you really want to play around with stocks, you only want to play around with solid companies, and then you can just basically come here every day and see whether there's a buy or sell, and then you can just basically scan. So, I will also put a scan video, which you can use this same indicator to scan. Okay? So, you can see the advanced side. So, you can see the scan video. So I'm going to put a scan video next. Okay? Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. Please let me know if you have any questions.